blog. So today I'm gonna show you 5 easy tips that you can follow for your next photo shoot, or if you just want better pictures on Instagram. So let's get to it. So tip number 1 is research. Research is gonna be your best friend. Sometimes if you're having photo shoots, they're gonna send you a mood board where they're gonna place all of the images that they're gonna use for inspiration, so you can just study those. If you're not having a mood board sent to you, or if you're not doing a photo shoot, you can just grab your phone, go on Instagram or go on Pinterest, and just start looking for images for inspiration. Make sure that you notice where they're placing their hands, their face expressions, where are they looking towards the camera, afar, if they're putting their feet apart, if they're putting their hand on their waist, if they're putting it on their hair, etc. The second tip is to relax. Relax your face and relax your body and make sure you're having a good posture. So if you're taking an image and you are like this, it's not gonna look good. So make sure that you have a good posture. That's better. So just relax, basically. The third tip is to engage with the camera, or like Tyra Banks like to say, is smile with your eyes, or like other photographers like to say, is squinch. And that means that you are gonna bring up a little bit your lower eyelid and a little bit down your upper eyelid. So you're gonna have this type of look. You're gonna go from this to this. See the difference? So right now, like, I'm not engaging with the camera. Now I'm engaging with the camera. The fourth tip is make yourself best friends with triangles. And what does that mean? That means that every opportunity that you have, you want to create triangles with your body. That way you create a better image. And here are a few examples that I'm placing. You can see if this that there is a triangle in between their arms, or there's a triangle created between their legs, or if they put their hands up, you're gonna see that she has made a triangle, or I have made a triangle with my body, and that creates a way better image than just placing yourself like a brick. And the fifth tip that I have for you is to practice. Don't expect to be as good as other people that have done it for years, because obviously they have way more experience than you have. So just study, research, practice in front of a mirror, and you will eventually get better at it, okay? So don't feel pressured that you're not as good as other people because you just started, or just been doing it for a while. Because for me, I've done it for a few years now, and there's a lot more to learn. So yeah, just get to it. Don't worry about it, follow these tips. And thank you so much for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you like what you see, don't forget to click that like button and also subscribe to my channel. I have placed down below also my social media if you want to follow me, and also my website if you want to see my portfolio. I got new videos coming every single week, so see you guys next time. Bye!